Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. My name is Commander Kraise. This is Fallen Order. We're nearly at the end now, folks. It was a good episode last episode. We finally opened up the vault of the Zepho. And in this, we're going to be chasing down Triller. So I don't know how many episodes are left, but there's only going to be a couple. So I hope you enjoyed the video, folks. Thank you very much for my Patreon supporters. If you are looking to support the channel even further, details are below. Enjoy the video, folks. Take care. Right, let's get the show on the
You're
road.
making good progress, Cal.
Yeah, let's just get going, shall we? No.
So, be honest. You upset that droid chose the kid over you?
It wasn't the droid's choice. It was mine.
Wait, what? Explain that.
I believe BD-1 was left for me to find.
I'm trying to
Padawan
move,
trusted
but
that
it
I
won't
would come
let me.
looking for him. I knew I wasn't the one he needed.
Why not?
He needed someone strong with the Force. I had hoped that BD-1 would recognize that strength and courage. And it appears he did.
Oh, that's cute. Real cute.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace.
I can't move. Seriously. There we go. Finally, what the hell was that all about? I wanted to be at the front and see it go through space travel.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help. What are you thinking? A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
What, wait a minute, now hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
I love her style, I really do.
Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Yeah, no one upset her. Or
Once
move
inside,
her, or try to talk to her enemy.
Defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
We are by escape pod. Sorry about that, my phone rang. we in the water exactly? I'm not really fussed about boxes and shit, I just want to get it done now.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move.
A long way.
No match for you, right?
Come on, let me. Screw you. I hate those guys. They're so hard to fight.
Reinforcements are on the way.
Oh shit.
We accomplished our goal.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Unauthorized entry.
Oh, come on.
You will regret that.
This
place is where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Intruder, seal the blast door.
Save point would be nice. Go some.
Crystal opposition. Large damage initiated. You will regret that. You cannot escape.
Oop, you got me.
Impressive view. Whoa, see that, BD? Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
What's the plan?
We'll meet up inside. Good.
That section looks pretty brief. Ready for a swim, BD?
Bit bloody late now. So what, we're gonna go out? More dead things. I take it we can't go that way, so... Dead stormtroopers. Excuse me. Finally.
Getting closer.
Go get him. Why are you even trying?
I'm not. So we are going that way. Ow!
Help, please!
Your death is coming.
Fuck you.
Forward!
I need a stim, BD.
So fragile. To ensure this.
One. Come on, try it again. Oh, fuck, I keep forgetting about that last bit.
Very low.
Control
Right here, buddy. Just in time. Glad you're excited.
After him.
Someone get him. Okay, I'm done. Okay, Jedi, fight me.
That works. Okay. This was actually really hard.
We got this.
Direct hit.
Not this bit, obviously. If they caught me, I'd have been finished. Okay, now we got an ally.
Already. Can I pay for that?
Okay, we're doing better so far. We done. Woohoo! Yep, I think we'll be resting there. Couldn't have done it without the robots.
Magic, BD.
Jedi, he's in the interrogation wing.
I won't let you win.
This is me and you now, buddy. They're the easiest of them all, I think.
That's okay. The last of them.
Puff.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. Impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Yeah, I had a feeling it was that way.
Thanks, BD.
Laser cells. Okay. I figure there's nothing in here to grab.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here.
Oh. Horrible sound.
This advanced, even for the Empire. We broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Just curious.